Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce the one and only, the voice, Mr. Keith Washington. All right, clap it up, clap it up, clap it up.
Since I fell in love, that became in time a fatal attraction. I made up my mind to make sure that I keep my heart from this kind of lover. That's why I thought maybe I should just leave your love alone. It might hurt me too.
Knowing God,
oh, it's just as unfair. A chance that you take, and this time I'm prepared. Yeah. Oh, baby, you want to be here when you need what you want, what you want, what you need. That's right. Come on, baby, sacrifice my love. Oh yeah. The kind of man I am. Every time I get involved, I look. Just to reach you, baby.
So why?
I don't worry about the physical reasons that you need me to think about.
Not tonight.
What I wanna give, you'll stay for my sake. Through the joy and the tears. Yes, you will. Baby, trust me, baby. When you need what you want, what you want, what you need, I got it right here. Yes, I do. My baby, able to be there when you need me. Hey, man. How y'all feel this evening? You okay, huh? Let me hear you say yeah. I want you, baby. When you need what you want through the night, trust me, baby. Come on, trust me, darling. Sacrifice my love for you. I'm sure love, 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 baby. When you need what you want, I got everything you want right here. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Sacrifice my love. Yeah, baby, baby, baby.
Willing to hold you tight, able to be there when you need me. Girl, I'm willing to try, willing to sacrifice,
yeah, yeah. Able to be there when you need my love.
Boy, so do appreciate it. I really do. Thank you all for coming out this evening, really. It's been a long time. You know, some shit can get emotional, but I'm going to keep it solid, okay? Glad y'all came out. I'm currently working on a new record, and I'll tell you a little bit more about that. I did some covers on this new record, you know, to keep real music alive, you know? Stay in your lane. If you like hip-hop, do the hip-hop. If you like 105 Funk Station, whatever it's called, do that. If you like 105.9 Kiss After Dark, do that. You like Key Sweat, keep it there. You know what I mean? That's real music. Not saying today is not real music. I'm just saying stay in your lane. I just happen to love making music. I write love making music. I was born on love making music. So thank you so much. It's nothing but tea, okay?
Better believe that. Yeah. I'm gonna
You know, I'm scared to ask, how many single women here this evening? See, they lied to me. Tell me, if you're looking for a good woman, come to Atlanta. I guess y'all are taken. No, really, huh? Well, you got both hands up, huh? I've been single. I'm really single now. Yeah, you better watch it, because I'm a bad man. You know. How in the hell do you know how bad I am? Do I know? Have we... How your mom and them doing? Mark, huh? They good. Well, you know, God, she's in heaven with God, and I know she's looking down at me saying, she's good. But thanks for asking. Let me let her know. Hey, Ma! All right. She's good. Back to the show. It's always the loudest one in the house. Song is called Are You Still in Love with Me? I guess so, huh? Can somebody move this back here for me? Move this back here for me. So I can walk over this way and get to these lovely ladies, huh? want to know. That's why the boys want to get to play. Where do we go wrong? Tell me now, baby, do you love me?
Tell me.
Tell me now, do you care?
Tell me.
Just I need to know. I want to know.
Tell
right
me.
Here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now. Here to stay, baby. Oh, baby, baby, baby.
Like
I don't want to lose your love. No. I was a fool to never. I was a fool to never let you go. Yeah.
I'm
still in love. And baby, like the way we used to be. Bring it down. Want a solo, he all in back of me screaming in my damn head. Chris. Chris. Everything I write has some truth in it. I don't care if I was bad or good. I'm going to let y'all know. You know, are you still in love with me? It was a relationship that I had that I just messed it totally up. And I always messed up the good women. I mean, why can't I meet a gangster woman that just, well, I've had my heart broken many a times. I guess that's why I write love songs. But I've also won in relationships, too. I found this dog, right? It was a beautiful... She needed a home, and I failed, and eventually she left me, too. Is there any loyal woman out here today? For this to be a hell of a house sold out, only about 9 of y'all loyal? How many loyal women here this evening, huh? I'm not even gonna say men. nigga lied straight out. Well, look, I was loyal Friday. She pissed me off. This song is called Closer. This is off my first album in 1991. Alana, you made my album go triple platinum. Come here, girl. Hey. Oh, man. Baby. Late last night, I woke up suddenly. Felt a need and an urgency. Cause you were lying fresh on my mind, my mind. And as I reached to pull you close to me, okay, calm down, ecstasy, loving you so gently in every way. Oh, this need in me, let me share tonight with you, making love until we're both satisfied. To me, I love you tenderly, and we'll just let our feelings show, and together you and I will fly.
Closer,
baby, I want to be close to you, yes, darling, baby,
I
want to
be
closer. Can't seem to get enough love. Cause what I feel for you, my heart won't deny. Hold your body close to me. You give me love so freely, sending chills up and down. I know that's your woman. I just wanna, you know. Every inch of you, come here, baby. I would please, do you mind me just holding her for 1 second? Niggas like, oh shit, hey. And I'ma be respectful, cause
the mood is so right.
Tonight you and I, we will share a feeling we never felt. It's time to let our feelings show. And together to hell with that nigga. Let's go.
Closer,
baby. Oh, yes.
I wanna be close to you.
Yes. Baby.
Closer,
darling.
I wanna be close to you.
Yes,
closer,
baby, baby.
I wanna be close to you, darling.
Yes, I do. I really do.
Baby, I wanna be close to you.
Yeah, I know who you are now. You're the loudest one in the room. Tell your girlfriends, girl, I... Yeah, Keith. I really screwed up. Anyway, moving forward. There's a song that I did. Go ahead, guys. We can go right into it. It's a cover that I did by a gentleman. I'm pretty sure you know this song. And I hope you like the way I did my own arrangement to it. Put your hands right here, huh? How y'all doing in the back? Come on.
Searching for I'm not
Ain't nothing wrong with a thick, sexy woman. It's just more than love, more than love, more than love, more than love, more than love. Oh, take that picture then. I'm never gonna ever let you go. I'm never gonna leave you, baby. You smell so damn good. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, baby. I'm never gonna leave you, never, never, ever. Put that where you want. Put that where you want. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm never, never, said I'm never, 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 said I'm never, 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 said I'm never, 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 ever, never, 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 ever, never. Be right back after that commercial break. No, truthfully, I love you back, baby. Say that one more time. Y'all gonna make me come out this bow tie now. But I love you too, and thank you for your love and support. And that goes for each and every one of you in the house. Give yourselves a nice round of applause for coming out. Now, I get a little shy sometimes. I'm just like, you know, y'all put me on the spot, say what you're gonna do, keep it. I freeze the hell up. I talk all my stuff like, what do you mean? Could I take you home and I lay you down? I put some oil on your body. I do all the natural things a man should do for a woman to please her. Cause you don't understand. You had a massage until you had a massage by me. Oh no, 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 girl. This is not the kind of massage that you get in a parlor. This is the kind of massage that you get in a palace. Because you deserve to win every inch of this man. Sometimes I feel like I'm a poet, but I know I can't do that well. But understand, who loves you, baby? Don't interrupt my shit. I love you back, baby. And that's why I want you to understand where I'm coming from. This song that I'm about to do here is called Bring It On. I told y'all put me on the spot, I freeze the hell up. I hope you love it. It was produced and written by myself, Mark Nelson, and a gentleman by the name of Dark Child, Rodney Jerkins, and his brother Fred. This is off my last CD. Oh, and currently, I'm working on a new record, and I'm shooting a film now, so y'all soon to see me. I mean, y'all saw me on the Martin Lawrence Show. Y'all saw me in Port of Justice. Y'all saw me on General Hospital. Sometimes you gotta pack it back and find yourself and reinvent yourself. And when I lost the loss of my mother, you know, I went abroad. You know, I just kind of did some Hawaii. I got spiritual and asked God to love me. To love me. Yeah. And to show me the way to be a better man. Even though my mother was there and I felt like killing myself, I had a daughter to look at. And that killed me. That really killed me. I don't want to get all sensitive up here, but I thank you all for loving me. I do.
Thank you.
Can I come down there for a minute, y'all?
Take your time.
I don't know. Y'all may not be safe with me. I'm telling you. I'm a bad man. No, really, can I come down here and kind of just sit around with my family?
Take your time.
We ain't gonna have sex, you know. We family. I know incest going on up here. I mean, y'all are my family. Atlanta's my family.
Listen. Take your time. Take your time.
She making room. You can sit right here, right now. Bad boy. Hi, daughter. How are you? How's your food? Your food is good? Do I want? Y'all said that at the same time. Do I look like a nigga hungry? Do I look like I'm hungry as hell. What do you have? Fries? I'm a vegan, so you got anything that a vegan can eat down there? You got anything a vegan can eat down there? What about some fish? I told you I'm a bad man. I tell you, it's terrible. How y'all feel back there, huh? You feel okay? That's right, that's right. That's what I want to hear. Once again, I want to say thank you all for having me here this evening. I really mean that. I really mean that. How y'all doing over there, huh? You okay? Wait a minute. Are you okay? Now that's where I'm coming when I come down there, right over there. It's like the last person that don't get enough energy, I'm going to give it all to you. Now, are you okay back there? I take that. I know I ain't coming over there. Anyway, I want to leave y'all with one thing on your mind. See? Mm-hmm. I want to leave you one thing on your mind. If he ain't loving you right, and she ain't giving it up, he ain't loving you right, then damn, I got you. I ain't saying I'm all of that, and I ain't saying you none of that. But if your man ain't loving you right, your man ain't loving you right. I used to have. You know when you get a little older, things start slowing the hell down. You be moving on, slowing the bit. Hold on, baby, hold on, baby, baby, hold on. Don't get one of them little young crazy girls. Got get a real woman that's gonna keep it right there with you. Cause you know you adult women, y'all tell a man in a minute. No, baby. Let me show you how it's done. They got all kind of things. I mean, hey, this is no lie. I'm gonna leave y'all with this. I met this young lady. This is a real true story. I'm saying here, and I just couldn't believe the shit that they come up with. I really didn't have to work that hard. I swear to God, I didn't, because when I was about to start, shit was over. I know that she had all kind of things and a lot of things. There was just so many things. And then hit the nerve to want to use some of that on me. I'm like, oh no, women. I'm like, no, hell no. But make a long story short, you know, if your man ain't good enough for you, yeah. And if your man ain't holding you, then you know what to do, you know what to do. Just bring it on,
bring it on me. Bring it on.
so much, man. I tell you. Hey, listen, I'm gonna change some things around here because I did a duet and I don't wanna go over my time. You know what I mean? They got curfews up. They got they union fees and shit. I need my money, I ain't gonna lie. But I did a cover by a young man by the name of Teddy Pendergrass. It's called You're My Lady, This Is My Greatest Inspiration. And it's funny because I was sending this to a young lady at the time, and it never reached her. For some reason, it's just, I don't know, that social media thing. I was doing something, and it just wound up going to everybody. And I just left it alone. People start calling me saying, Keith, you know, you had 2 million people commenting and viewing on this Teddy song you did. I was like, man, that was nothing. I knew the shit was hot. I was like, I was like, oh, man, you know those kids, those grown women on Facebook. I told you, those kids, I missed them. Anyway, I wound up looking at it, and it went like damn near 4 million, and it went viral. To Gamblin' Huff, that wrote songs for Teddy and them, and a lot of people's hit me up, Teddy's band, his son, and it was like, you know, you should consider doing that. So tonight, I want to do it for you all, and you know the song, sing along.
Higher, 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 higher.
sugar keeps on lifting me up, God. Way up to the mountaintop, man. Way up to the mountaintop, man. Way up to the mountaintop. I hear you. Now you see. Now you see. I don't even know where the stairs at. I wanted to come down and spread a little love. I don't know where the stairs at. Keep my little ass on stage. You just keep on. Keep on doing it. You see. You inspire me. You inspire me. You inspire me. You see, you give me all your love. Yes, you do. And you do the things that a man needs from a woman. And sometimes it's not all about sex. It's about that emotional love. The kind of love that knows how to hold you up. The kind of woman that's gonna stand beside you and lead you if you need it to. The kind of woman just knows what to do. That's right. Cause you just keep on lifting me up. Keep on lifting me up. Now where those stairs at? Right here? Okay, shit, it's getting good. What the hell? See now. Where's that damn quiet table at now? All right. You see, baby, ain't nothing wrong with loving me. Ain't nothing. Oh shit, you got your man videotaping this, huh? Oh no. I ain't trying to get hurt in Atlanta, okay? Y'all do some crazy things. All right. You just keep on lifting me. That brother's too big for me. All right, what's happening? You see. Where's the table just women at? Damn. How you doing right now? I'm scared and stuff. Nigga looking around. You keep on doing it. Keep on doing it. Keep on doing it. Keep on loving me. See, darling. That shit going to social media. See, baby. I love the way you smell, baby. And it's all right with me. It's all right with me. You keep on doing it. Don't push me away, damn it. Where's a woman that don't mind me holding her, huh? You, if you wasn't with him, I'll hold your ass to death. You keep on doing it. If I held you, if I touch you, yeah, and that too, baby, you keep on doing what you're doing, keep on, way up to the mountaintop, way up to the mountaintop. Show me the world. Accept me what a God has. You keep on doing that. can tell it ain't your man. That nigga is somewhere else in the world. I'm good. I'm good right here. Why don't you hold me? Why don't you move it? Come on, baby. You gotta do better than this. Do it. Do it like you. Like you mean it. Do it like you mean it. Somebody tell me what the hell just happened. I was all in my dang on Gucci.
Would you just let me, don't you just let me?
Atlanta Yard, man. Atlanta Yard. Oh, Lord Jesus. Nah, nah. You just keep on. One more woman, how are you at, huh? See what you're gonna do. What you gonna do with a man like me? I guess you got something for me. Come on out here, baby. Come right here. We want the world to see this. Wait, but hold on. You ain't just getting up here to take a damn picture. You're not getting up here with your... You gonna dance with me? Okay, good. I can put my sweat on you. If you move back a little bit, baby, I can probably breathe. But I like the way you're holding me. Squeeze me, baby. Come on now. We ain't gonna waste too much time with this now. Nah, darling. Turn it around. Bend it over, baby. Let me get a running start. Hey. Oh, Lord. You keep on lifting me. I'm sorry, baby, but I didn't mean to exit that way, but it was the quickest way out. I saw something and it was beautiful and voluptuous. And I choked and ran. That's not me. I'm better than that. It's all y'all damn fault, dog. I was gonna do a Frank Sinatra show, Fly Me to the Moon, and y'all just brought the dog out of me. Give yourselves a nice round of applause one more time, man. This next song that I'm about to do is a song that introduced me to the world. And I'm gonna tell y'all something real quick. I'm not a storyteller, but I feel it's necessary to tell you this. I wrote this song for Nita Baker, hoping that she would get it one day, even though we're from Detroit, and I knew she used to sing in a group called Chappie, my cousin was in that group, and I always thought Anita was the most talented woman I've ever seen on a local stage. Damn straight, she deserved it. Come on, man. And I remember liking her. But Anita's just this grown woman thing, and I was like 20-something. I wasn't even truly developed. But I wanted her. Maybe the voice, I don't know, but she was... called Cheeks on 8 Mile in Detroit. And I'm watching this girl. And I knew my cousin was one of the cool players. So I fooled around here and put my grown pants on. I'm like, damn, she ain't no star yet. She's dope. I went up to Anita. She about to get the hairstyle and shit. She wasn't this damn close. I would have kissed her ass. I said, listen, I love your music. I really do. I like you sound good. They didn't even have the record. I said, I like to touch with you and have your number. You know, I normally don't do this, you know, but, you know, that's my cousin. Everything was pointed to my cousin because I used him to get the number. Like, that's my cousin. And my cousin has been with y'all for a long time, you know. That's my cousin. And she said, okay, so what you want? I said, well, can I call you sometime? Anita, to me, always appeared to be this grown woman, you know? But she was, like, older than me, but she was a grown-ass woman, didn't play no games. So I got her number. And I was at a silly-ass friend of mine's house. And y'all know them silly-ass friends. Call up, Keith, man. She like you. Like, nah, I'm going to wait on this. I'm going to wait till I get home. I'm going to put that red light on, put a little Marvin Gaye. Just enough where she can hear us Marvin Gaye, but she can hear me say, hey, Anita, how you doing? Hey, you sounded so good tonight. Isn't it? Yeah, thanks for thinking I'm handsome. I thought you was beautiful, too. You know, I was still last for records, too. You know, all kind of shit. You know, you give me good love. Shit. It wasn't even out yet, I'm saying this shit. Like, I was saying all kind of stuff. I was still... When the fire, the reason that I was there is because. Anyway, I called Anita, and my friend was upstairs, and he picked up the phone. And I was right at the point, like, she said, hello. He started breathing hard on the phone, like. I set the damn phone down. I set the damn phone on the bed laughing. He had no phones, you know, with the cords and shit. And I'm talking about the phone. He's like, I'm like, man, I hung the phone up, went downstairs, and hung the phone up. I was so embarrassed, but then I realized, she don't know it's me. But she was just so mature. I wouldn't know what to say to Anita. I didn't know. So as time went on, I was writing songs. You know, I wrote a lot of the songs that you all probably heard of, like Hey Lover for Freddie Jackson. That was written by me. So I wrote the song Kissing You. And I was like, I'm going to get this to Anita one day. And then I'm going to tell her it was me that hung up the phone. I'm a grown-ass man. I don't care what she's. I'm like, yeah, I'm 27, whatever, right? At that time, right? So make a long story short, I wrote the song, and when I was in L.A. Looking for a life, a career, you know, you meet all kind of people. So a friend of mine came by, this executive, he was listening to some of my songs, and that song came on. And I was like, oh, no, that's too jazzy. I wrote that for Anita. And he said, wait, play that. That was not the song I thought was for me, you know? No, that, you know? B, he's like, Keith, this song is going to change your life. I said, it needs to take a triple platinum. No, no, the hell with it, neither. This is for you. And I was like, you know, are you serious? The lyrics are very, if you listen to the lyrics, they're very passionate, you know, they're very loving, you know. And I wanted to come up with some gorilla shit. I wanted to be, you got what I want, you know. I wind up, I started listening to it, and I said, no, 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 I don't want to do that. I'm going to come out like that. I'm going to come out like Teddy. Teddy was my idol and other artists. And I was like, I want to do that, man. He said, Keith, this is you. It's you. So I started listening to the songs at the time I was married. And when I wrote the song, I wrote the first verse and the chorus, Tired. I remember telling my wife, you write good letters and stuff. You know, you write good stories to your girls. Can you finish the song? I said, just follow the melody. And my wife was like, I'll see. The next morning I woke up, she wrote the whole damn song. And I sung it. So it became a demo. So it meant a lot to me. It was touched by my wife at the time, and that named Rodney Shelton. It was touched by angels that gave me the strength and blessing to go on with my career, to use this song that was blessed by me and my wife at the time to give you all creative, or we created. So I kept it for myself, and when I saw Anita, God, in a mysterious way, her manager started representing me, and his name was Sherwin Bash, and he represented Barbra Streisand and everybody else. I mean, my shit was large, but I had the right people, you know, and I told Anita, I said, I wrote Kiss Me for You. She says, really? That's a beautiful song. She starts singing it, and thinking of you. I fell back in love with it. I was like, that's 20-some-year-old dude. I was like, damn, you sounded good. So I was going to write some stuff, and currently I'm considering doing some things for her song. But I wanted y'all to have some backstory on that song. So I wrote it for Anita. My wife co-wrote it with time. And I want to thank you all for embracing it, loving it, giving me an opportunity to be nominated for a Grammy, win the Soul Train Awards, stuff. All y'all did. God hovered us, but love was love then. It was real love, man. And you wanted to make love to songs like that. You wanted to put some, you know, Kissing You on and just, you know, do what you do. I sung it for the fellas because some of these niggas so hardcore, they don't want to sing that. Thinking of you, baby, that's all I seen to do. No, no, I sung it for us fellas. So without any further ado, I dedicate this song to Atlanta.
Thinking of you, that's all I seem to do. When you're not here, long to hold you near. This time together we will spend, holding you close, taking time to let you know. Tonight's the night we share, turn off the lights, come close to me. Tell me I'm more you ever need. This is a real. From this point on.
Love you, Leonard, and thank you for having me in your home once again.